In this video, I'm going to show how to create a library in iMovie. And probably the most common reason why you want to create an additional library in iMovie is to back up your content or your projects. So in this video, I'm going to be using my external hard drive to create a new library in iMovie. So to begin, let's go to the File menu and we'll go down to Open Library. And you'll see in here that I have got a couple of libraries already displayed. So the first being the iMovie library. So the iMovie library is the default library that we have installed already on our computer. And you'll see that I have another library here, and this is already created on my external hard drive. So I'm going to click on this new option. So open library and click on new. And we want to give it a name. And as you can see here that it is currently installed on my hard drive. So I have a folder called YouTube on my hard drive, and in here I will create the name of this new library. So we'll call this How To Videos. And once we click save, this will automatically create the folder for us on our hard drive. So now that the new library has been created, we want to open this library. So we can go to this little select field in the middle of our projects window. And you'll see here that once we click this, we have different library names. And I can click on this How To Videos library, and now we'll see that this is completely empty. So I've got no projects in here yet, but if you click the Create New, we can create a project specifically in this library. So now we have a main library on our computer, and we also have the library on our hard drive. We can easily switch back to the library on our computer by once again clicking on this little Select drop-down field and choosing the iMovie library option. And now you can see that we are back in our main library with all of the projects that we had before. So that's it for this short video. Hopefully you guys have found this helpful. And if you have, don't forget to like this video and subscribe to the channel for more content. And I will see you all in the next video.